What's up, guys? This is Matt. Welcome back to another Pokémon Crystal Randomizer Nuzlocke video. Today we are going to be taking on part of Kanto, trying to get through this as fast as possible. And we're just going to get right into it. Super quick team recap. We got Cole, Typhlosion, Wooden Charcoal, Cut, Leer, Flame, Will, and Ember. Arthur, Nidoking, holding a pink bow, Strength, Horn Attack, Double Kick, and Poison Sting. Sub-Zero, the Articuno, holding a Nevermelt, Ice, Powder Snow, Mist, Extreme Speed, and Mind Reader. DNA, the Mewtwo, holding a Twisted Spoon with Confusion, Disable, Barrier, and Swift. Shucky, the Vaporeon, holding a Mystic Water with Whirlpool, Surf, Bite, and Waterfall. Claire, the Dragonite, holding a Dragon Fang with Fly, Thunder Wave, Twister, and Slam. And that is our team. So, first things first, we're going to come over here and we're going to do Speed Up right quick and get an encounter. It's a Fanfy. Alright, so we're going to come over to the pack. We're going to use an Ultra Ball. Cool. We're just going to name him Fandom. Because, you know, well, who doesn't want one of those? Cool. We're going to start coming over this way. Ah, crap, there's Snorlax there. Alright, so never mind that. We're going to come up here and let's see what we got. That is duplicate species. So we need to go ahead and run from that. Get speed up. Marowak, not too bad. We're going to throw another Ultra Ball. Another Ultra Ball, cool. And just out of habit, I'm going to go ahead and name him Bam Bam. So we're going to come in here, we're going to move Pokemon without Mel. And we're going to move Bam Bam over here. Fanfy can be really good. Cool. What are you just talking about? Well, pretty sure I got what I need. Yeah. Cool. So, we're gonna come over here. Boop, 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 boom. We're gonna go ahead and battle you. So with it being man time, we're going to go to Sub-Zero. Alright. Hitmonchan, we're going to go to DNA. Alright, we're going to stay with DNA. Alright, cool. There we go there. Dragonite, Flame Wheel. Double Kick. Strength. Cool. Flame Wheel. Confusion. So most of what I'm doing right now is I'm giving the trainers for money and level. Because, well, as you can see. Extreme speed. Slugma. I'm gonna go with Shucky. It's not aiming to be hitting speed on that whole time. I just got used to it. Alright, we're gonna surf. Critical hit is super effective. Yay! Check roll 46. Woohoo! Pidgeot. We're gonna go back up to sub zero. We're gonna use powder snow. We're going to use powder snow again. Make it snow problem. Mischievous. Yes, we're going to change. We got to go to Shucky. So, big surprise there. And we're going to do bite. There we go. Thunder Badge, speed up the attacks, and go. Cool. So after Surge, we're going to come over here. We're going to cut this. We're going to go over to Q, we're going to battle you and him. Oh. Electro, alright. Just had a berry, that's fine. I'm gonna hit speed up through healing. You got Paris, all right, cool. And we're gonna flame wheel. Get some good damage off. Cool. Now, most people would logically try to go to Sabrina first, but I'm gonna say what TM29 False Light. Yo, that's actually really good for catching mods. So we're going to come down here. And I was going the wrong way. So it's trying to do this. So I'm just gonna flame them. Okay, I already got enough ground types. Yeah, we're in Celadon, cool. If I remember correctly, we might be able to get an AOE here. Still, I'm not 100% sure. Team of three. Sunny day. Alright. And we do have a coin case, so let's see. Those are TMs. I don't want to put all my money into this. So let's run over here. Come on. Lickitung. Yeah, no. It's all fine. Let's go. Steelix. Alright, so we're definitely switching to something else. I'm gonna have to go Shucky. Ain't no rhyme or reason, just Shucky. Because Shucky. And I do not want to keep being in a bind, so I'm going to go to Sub-Zero there. Alright. So here we're going to fly. Missing stun spore, hitting with fly. A part of me really does want to go all in for the Pupitar. But another part of me is just like, no. Because we had a Pupitar earlier in the series and it just randomly died. Don't remember exactly why. It was a couple weeks ago. Probably due to me being stupid. Trying to grind with something that was underleveled for the area. Or something just got a crit. Either way. Doesn't really matter. But if we had a Pupitar, if we had wound up getting a Tyranitar with a Dragonite, which, don't get me wrong, that would be awesome. The only problem is we would have to change up the team drastically. Because as of right now, it's sitting pretty well balanced. And my biggest issue with unbalanced teams is I like having stuff to cover every weakness. So, psychic, flying, and ice. So, something to beat dark, using him. Something to beat fire, using Shucky. Something to beat grass, using Cole. Something to beat electric, using Arthur. Claire's the one that's a little bit of an oddball. But it's all fine. Thing I have the hardest time with is psychic types. With this team. But if I went and got a dark type to use against it, well, I still kind of have a hard time against water types. Because I lost my good electric type and put a secondary flying type on there. Change for Hoplip. Just gonna hit it with the confusion. And I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to. If I would even be able to get it right now. Come on. Sorry about the speed up, that actually was an accident. My finger slipped up. My hand kind of clenches sometimes whenever I get frustrated. Now this is on purpose to get through all of this. You know? I'm gonna go for it. Probably not the smartest idea, but let's see. Wasn't really all that smart, but yeah, we can do some stuff with things. Let's see. Oh yeah, it was behind this poster. Oh, never mind. That's the end of the line back. Move behind one of the posters and a staircase appears. And let's see what we got over here. Venonat. It's dupes. Apom dupes. Dupes again. Okay, so we're gonna go swift. Ultra ball. Ultra ball. Yeah, so. working on Flannery. So we're going to come through here. We already killed our encounter there. And we're going to go ahead and swift. We're working our way over here to get the expansion for the radio card. That way we get access to the Pokéfleet radio over here, and that allows us to wake up the Snorlaxes, or the Snorlax. And we're gonna switch you with Arthur right quick. And Arthur's gonna just strength his way through the rest of these. As I said, he's literally gonna strength his way through the rest of them. Let's go. I do get a little speed up happy and speed up a little bit more than what I probably should during non-important battles. Sometimes even during important battles. But I just get super impatient whenever I kind of done most of this. So much. So we're gonna come over here. We're gonna heal up. Strength, 46, strength, okay, so they're Suicune, strength, nope, Suicune can't leave with strength, you can't live through strength, okay? Don't want reversal, don't want headbutt, don't want sunny day. Don't really want rock smash at this point. No sweet scent. Leech life, no. Roll out, no. Mega kick, no. Bone rush, no. False white, maybe. Foil, no. Fire punch, no. Spore, no. Rock slide, maybe. Attract, no. Stomp, no. Warning sign, no. Withdrawal, no. Spike, no. Lick, no. High jump kick, no. Poison sting, no. Metal coat, no. Can't really sell anything else, so we're gonna come up. Come on through. Get him up right quick. That's right, I gotta go do that stuff first. So, let's see if we can't go get that Pupitar yet. promise I'm not going to be named in the poop story. I'm gonna just get 3 7s twice in a row. But I'm not gonna leave a pupitar up to look. I don't wanna see. Get all the way through some brain yet. So that'll be fine. Still gives us a lot more content to do. If we average about 2.5 gems per episode in Kanto. And then probably a good hour-ish long grinding episode. Once we get the pupitar, because that's probably going to be done, Victory Road, Mount Silver area. Speed up a lot right now, but it's literally, I hate the boring fights. And all of this is post-game. So, you know, still pretty fun to watch, but it's not that great if you can't speed through it. But that's going to do it for today, guys. Y'all have a good one. Peace.